Oh, Gabe Heller here, and I'm playing through some more old games that I found on discs from Antic Magazine. Playing them in an emulator, and we're going to try Fusebox this time, which has a help file. So let's read the help file first. Help for Fusebox by Ray Irish. Fusebox is a text adventure, one of the winners from our Atari. Sorry, from our April 1989 AdventureWorks Adventure Contest. Since Fusebox is a basic program, you can run it from the main menu. The game's title screen appears, and then the lights go out. You're alone at night in an unfamiliar house, and now you have to find a fuse and the fuse box. This isn't as easy as it sounds. There aren't that many rooms to explore, but it's a good idea to make a map. You can see well enough where there are windows, but that won't be enough. As with most games of this type, you use two-word verb noun commands, for example, look bed or flush toilet. In this adventure, you can use single letters, NSENW, for direction commands. Some useful verbs, get, open, go, read, move, unlock, insert. If necessary, you can load game and save game to disk. If you can't figure something out, try varying your commands. Instead of use rock, try kill snake, or something like that. Map the rooms and make sure you've gone everywhere you can, and you'll get that fuse fixed eventually. And I've got a piece of paper, a paper pad of paper here, there we go, on which to map the rooms. Alrighty. Let's play Fusebox. Okay, press start. Ah, darn, a fuse blew out. Better get that fixed. Okay, we're in a hallway. There are exits in every direction. I will guess that that's going to be near the middle of the map. Hallway. Okay, north, south, east, and west. That's going to make it hard to follow the left or the right. And there's nothing here, and we have nothing. Okay, let's go north. North from the hallway is the bedroom. Okay, there are exits to the south and to the west. And there's a bed. Okay, look bed. Look comfy. Take bed. Get bed. Sleep. What? Use bed. Nope. Okay. Can't do any of those things. Do go bed? Okay, I have slept in the bed. Has anything changed? Who knows? I haven't seen much of the house yet. Let's go west and see what's to the west. Back deck. Okay. So we went outside. On the back deck, there is a hot tub. Okay. Look tub. Look tub. Looks quite slippery around it. Uh-oh. I better not get into the hot tub, I think. Probably, yeah. Well, let's find out. Go tub. In the darkness, you trip and fall into the tub, and I've drowned! Okay, let's try again. Okay, I thought that might be dangerous. Now we know. Hot tub is dangerous. Okay. We need to go east. What is to the east? Actually, I didn't see what the exits were. I didn't pay enough attention. Okay, there's also an exit to the south. Okay, so let's go south. Kitchen. Okay. In the kitchen, there is a battery and a cupcake. Actually pick some stuff up. I better not die now. Okay. Exits to the north, south, and east. Let's make sure quickly that east connects to the hallway. It does. Okay. So, let's go south. We're in the backyard. In the backyard, there is a hedge. Look, hedge. A steep cliff just past the hedge. Oh no. Which direction is the hedge? Better not go east, because east might be the hedge. Let's go north. Kitchen. East into the hallway. We haven't been south yet. We're in the living room. Okay. There is a sofa and a window. Look, sofa. Looks comfy. Look, window. A steep cliff. Steep cliff. Well, unless I get some kind of flying boots, I'm probably not going there. So, north, south, and west. Let's find out if west connects to the backyard. Yes, it does. Okay. So, presumably I could also lay down on the sofa. Okay. Yeah, didn't think so. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Let's go south. Unless that's the window. Nope, there's another hallway. Okay. And in this hallway, there is a closet. I can't open the closet. I can't go in the closet. Let's examine the closet. Let's examine this closet a little more closely. It's locked! Well, that would explain it. Okay, north, east, and west. That's odd. I'm worried about west. Well, let's find out while we're here. Okay, we're in the garage. I see. Okay. So the garage and the backyard are not connected. And there are stairs. We can go up. But I'm guessing we don't want to go up in the dark. So, let me just check something quickly. The backyard, no, it doesn't have an exit to the south. Okay, you just can't get in the garage that way. Oh, that's right. East. East is the direction we can go from here. We are in the bedroom. In the bedroom. There's a futon. So this is a different bedroom. This is the other bedroom. Okay. Looks comfy. Presumably I can also sleep in the futon. There's a tree. Okay. I haven't been east from the first hallway yet. Okay. So there's more around here. A tree. Do I want to go into the tree? Let's explore the whole house first, before we get that desperate. Okay, what is east from the hallway? A bathroom. Okay, in the bathroom there is a toilet. It's just a toilet. Okay. Apparently they said we could do this. Water swirls around. Cool. It's unlocked. Open cabinet? I found something. What did I find? A pill and a key. Excuse me. Oh, interesting. I didn't have to type the whole thing. Okay, we've got everything. So now that we've got the key, maybe we can unlock the closet? Where was the closet? In the living room? I should have paid more attention. Hallway. Living room has the sofa and the window. Does this hallway have the closet? Yes, okay. So there's a closet here. And in the bathroom, there is a cabinet. Okay. Unlock closet? You found something. What did we found? A fuse? Okay, we've got the fuse. But where's the fuse box? And the only place that's left is upstairs in the garage, but I'm worried about that. I think I will probably trip and fall and die. But how can I? And presumably I can eat the cupcake. I can also take the pill. I don't know how those help me. Well, I mean, let's go. Well, there's also the tree. Maybe the tree is safer? I'm in a tree. There are branches, a rabid cat, and a window. Do rabid cats like cupcakes? I bet they don't like pills. Give cupcake? Okay. Give pill? Give battery. None question mark. Climb down? Go down? Down. No, can't go that way. I assume if I try and get the rabid cat, horrible things happen. Look, branches? They all look leafy green. Get leaf. No. Okay. Go branches? I can't go there. Go window. Okay, I survived being in the tree. But what would you do with a fuse, a battery, a pill, and a cupcake? Combine pill, cupcake. No. Put pill in cupcake. Use futon. Maybe I can get futon. I can't get the futon. Well, there's still the garage. Yeah. What? What could I possibly have done that I didn't do? There was another window, but it seemed to go out a cliff. Yeah, that's what I assumed. Oh, okay. Yeah, game is over. Okay. that's what I thought. Same as before. Well, I'm very stuck. And presumably I need a flashlight into which to put the battery. Well, where am I to find such a flashlight? North, south, and east. From the kitchen. Yeah, that's fine. Was there somewhere I could go from the back deck? The hot tub simply kills you. You can't climb down. I didn't try and take the rabid cat. Given I didn't have anything to... satiate it with, I don't see what good that would have done me. Still the same. I've eaten the cupcake. Can I now use the toilet? Nope. I just lost the cupcake. Pass out. Oh no. Yeah, well, that didn't work. Now we know what the pill does. It's not something as simple as you can turn on the lights in the garage. Of course not, because there's no fuse. The way is quite dark. Yes, okay. Now we knew that. Okay, no details, but the game is over. What haven't I done? Okay. There isn't another exit to the bathroom? No. Okay. Maybe there's another way to put the pill in the cupcake. Add pill to cupcake. No. put pill in cupcake. Lace cupcake with pill. Use pill on cupcake. Cat will not let me get the branches. Huh. Nope, I don't get to kill the cat. Well, this is really, really a conundrum. Is it time to cheat? It might be time to cheat. I don't actually know what the key for break is. Well, let me get out of here that way, huh? Get out of there this way either. I don't know what the key for break is. Insert home. F12, F11. No. It might just be the break key. There we go. Oh, it looks like I accidentally sped things up. That might have been F11. We'll see. Okay. Oh, no. That wasn't it. F12? There we go. Okay. Load. Alright. This may not actually be readable at all. Wow, that is so unreadable, it's not even funny. Is it, I think it might actually be like in code, not like machine code, but like, you know, some kind of, yeah, huh. What are those? What? Those are probably directions. Yeah, those are probably the directions that you can go from the rooms, and exclamation point means you can't go that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 directions? 8 for northeast southwest. I haven't come in with any come up with any northeast and southwests yet. I don't know. No, just north, southeast, and west. I can type help. What does help do? Help yourself. Oh, great. Well, let's do everything and then see if help does anything. But other than that, I think we're stuck. I have no clue what to do here. I guess the other thing is I could try dealing with the cat without anything in my hands? I don't know. Didn't work. Where could a flashlight be hidden? Try dropping the cupcake. Nope, it just drops the pill. I could try dropping things from the tree. I could try dropping things down the stairs. Okay, so you can't just drop it. I'm guessing that's just the generic I don't understand stuff, but move apparently? That's gonna get me killed, I guarantee you that's gonna get me killed. No. go in the closet. Well, you can put the cupcake here. Do we need to combine the pill and the cupcake in the kitchen? Was there some place on the in the backyard that I didn't know about? There's the hedge. Yeah, I can't go into the hedge. I can't get the hedge, I assume. Yeah. Kitchen. What else? How else could you put a pill in a cupcake? I haven't tried sleeping on the futon yet. Do I think that maybe that will somehow lure the cat? There wasn't a window in the other bedroom, was there? I haven't been back to there in a while. Just to bed. Well, I guess I'm going to have to give up. I don't know what I can do that I haven't done. I've tried 18 different ways of putting the pill in the cupcake to give to the cat. The cat doesn't like the cupcake, but maybe the cat will like the cupcake once it has the pill in it. I've been everywhere, and I can't find anything to use the battery in. Doesn't go in the toilet. If I can move things, maybe I can move the sofa. Ah! Oh my god! A flashlight! Let's move the bed. Oh goodness, everything's hidden under the sleeping things. And watch me die from the rat trap. Yeah. Okay, but I can move things. Okay. We're going east. We're opening the cabinet. Taking the pill. No, getting the pill. Okay. Got the key. We've got the cupcake. We're moving the sofa. Okay. I don't know how we put the battery in the flashlight. Maybe we use the battery? Who knows? Let's try using the flashlight first, probably. Can we just use the key? Does that kind of thing work? No. Open closet. Unlock closet. Take fuse. Good. Move futon. Aha! What have we found under the futon? A comic book. Read comic book. Can't do that yet. Oh, because it's dark! Of course it is. Let's not waste our uses on our flashlight. Let's be in the right place. Use flashlight. Turn on flashlight. Light flashlight. What else do you do with flashlight? Use battery. Put battery in flashlight. No. Combine. Battery. Flashlight. Well, clearly I need to figure out how to combine things. Insert battery. Lighted flashlight. Insert pill. Can't do that. Okay, but now maybe we can go stairs. Please let this work. You enter. Dot, dot, dot. We're in the basement. There are stairs and there is junk. Well, where the heck's the fuse box? Move junk. Okay. Now there's an exit to the north. Is that new? Time to start mapping again. Okay. So we're in the basement. It's not up, it's down. And we go to the basement. And we can go north. power box! We are in another part of the basement. Okay. Insert fuse? You can't do that. Open power box. Watch this kill me. Nope, I found something. A dead fuse. Okay. We want to turn off the power, right? Turn off power. Look, power box. There is a fuse panel. Oh, dear. Get dead fuse. It crumbles into tiny pieces. This is gonna kill me. But I don't know how to turn off the power. No, I did it! You can successfully restore electrical power to your humble home. Yay! Game is over. Okay. We didn't have to do anything with the cat. We didn't have to put the pill. It was all a red herring. All we had to do was find the flashlight under the sofa, and we're good. But we never read the comic book. So let's read the comic book. In order to read the comic book, we need the flashlight and the battery. That's all we need. Okay. So, to get the flashlight and the battery, we simply need to go west. Get the battery. It worked. Okay. Then east. And south. Move the sofa. Get the flashlight. Go south. Go east. Move the futon. Insert the battery. And read the comic book. I can't. What do you mean I can't do that? I have a lighted flashlight now. Let me take it first. Whatever. Okay. Maybe we can pick up the trap now that we have the flashlight? I bet there's nothing else to do, but let me just check if there's anything else in the game. West. North. North. East. No, west. North. There we are, a move bed. Does it help? Take trap. Nope, we die regardless. Okay, well, that's it. Thank you for joining me on this adventure of Fuse Box. Bye for now.